Hey guys, welcome to Windy Studio. Today I'm going to show you how to create a simple poster design just using gradient map on Photoshop. And if you guys haven't subscribed my channel yet, don't forget to click on that subscribe and don't forget to click on that bell icon. Hope you guys did it, right? Let's jump into the tutorial. Before I start the tutorial, I highly recommend you to download the images and the brush pack that provided in the description list below. First, let's drag and drop this image over here. Let's make it a little bigger. So press Ctrl T. Alright. Let's add a gradient map. So for that, go over here, click on gradient map. And click on gradient map over here. And let's change the color for shadows and the highlights. So click on that color over here and let's change the shadows to something like that, and then the highlight, let's make it something brighter color like this. And in between our shadows and highlight, I would like to add one midtone too. So click over here and let's change the color to something like this. Alright, now let's create an overlay pattern. So for that, go to shape layer and holding an alt and drag, let's make a copy. Alt and drag, and then select all this layer. Let's make a copy. Okay, select all those layers. Now let's select all these layers and let's make a group. Ctrl G. After that, let's change the blending mode to color bright. Alright. And let's start adding some text. So click on text. Edit the free transform. Let's make it a little bigger. So let's merge this group and just make it a layer. So let's merge the group. Then Ctrl G, let's move it a little down. Somewhere over here. Let's duplicate the text layer. So to do that, let's drag and drop over here. Simple layer over opacity, something like this, and maybe move it under. And let's change the opacity for this too, and even for this rectangle too. And let's add optical flare now. So drag and drop over here. And let's change it to overlay soft light. Color dots. Now let's add a new layer. Go to brush and let's select this brush. And if you want to use the same brush, check on the description list below. To over here, let's make a new layer again and let's add some particles over here too. So that's the final, and hope you guys learned something new from this video. And again, don't forget to click on that subscribe, and see you guys in the next video.